Okay. Well, hello. I've just been told we broke U2's audience record for all time, so we're gonna really kill it. Yeah, I saw that.
the wire came out of nowhere.
Okay, this song is called When I Needed You. It reinforces my girlfriend's idea of that I hate her because all these songs are very sad, and so I don't. Glue rhymes with you, you know. It's what, yeah, it's just those. Okay, this next song is called Far From Over. It's by far the most rock song I have, so don't get too ratty. Yeah, calm down, everybody. Let's go. song was called Far From Over, and like I said, that's as wild as we get. So this next one is called Abby, and it's really sweet. I hope that if there was to send a song in space of mine, it'd be this one.
Wow.
Makes me sound like a douchebag. That song is it's supposed to be in the perspective of a douchebag. And I know, but it hopefully you hear what it is. Is this person at fault for being a douche, or are you somewhat to blame for staying with a douche? So, oh yeah, it makes you think. Who's ever done that before? So, yeah, there's that. Yeah, hopefully they understand what I'm talking about. Aliens, you get it. We'll probably skip that song. Okay. This next one is called Don't Let Me Stand in Your Way. And this is as passive aggressive as I get. Yeah. big breather. So this next song, I didn't write. If I did, I'd be quite well off. It was a Coldplay song called Sparks. This is a song that we're doing because we love and not a sheer panic of time. Here we go.
Thank you.
is one of mine called All My Friends. And I really don't understand why I wrote the subject matter, but everything's fine. Everything's okay in my life. We're good. This next song is called Open Fire, and I wrote it when I was 17, and I couldn't play it anywhere because I just didn't know how it would fit, but now I really love it. It's one of my favorite songs of mine, so I hope you enjoy it. Look at that down-tuning.
Explain to me why.
Thank you so much. This is the last song that we're going to do. Thank you so much for having us. My name is Eric Carzales, and that's Paul Took. And the only thing I can really say is, you know, if you liked what you heard at all, have a card with me if you want. I'll give it to you later. It's a pretty cool one. It's got a QR code on it. Nobody uses QR codes, but I put one on there because I care. So this last one is called The Nile is Dry. And I like this one. This one's nice. And good luck to the rest of you tonight. I really mean that. Never give up. Thank you. so much. I've been doing this for 7 years, and it's the first time I've ever seen anybody dance to anything I did. Thank you so much. All right, have a nice night.